So welcome to Vlogmas Day 1. Oh my gosh. I am so excited. It's finally Vlogmas. And I have wanted to do Vlogmas for a long time and I never did it and I didn't do it last year and I just really wanted to do it this year. So today I'm going to go ice skating and we're going to eat pizza out and then we're also going to go ice skating. I am with my aunt and cousins and actually have the Christmas tree put up in the living room, in this living room. But we still have to put the one up in the front living room, which will be my next Vlogmas day 2, so make sure to stay tuned for that. I do want to do my little advent calendar. So, it is currently December 1st, so where is one? Oh, here it is, okay. Draw a Christmas tree. I'm not gonna draw a Christmas tree. But basically, this is just what you do. You flip it up and it tells you what to do that day. And we also have decoration over here. This whole table is like filled with decor for Christmas. And I'm like so excited. I didn't just get ready. I have to braid my hair and I'm gonna probably change my outfit, but yeah, so I will see you guys whenever I'm done getting ready. Hey guys, so hair, makeup, and outfit is like completely finished. I'm done getting ready and I am about ready to leave. So basically, I feel like Wednesday from the Addams Family, but it's cute. So I just have my hair in like French braids and then I'm wearing this gray collared sweater and then some leggings. But yeah, this is my outfit and my hair and my makeup is just like neutral. And I'm all done, and I'm about to go, and I'm so excited. Hi, guys. Hello. So it's like super dark, and please excuse that you can't even see my face, but you might want to turn your brightness up now so that way you can see it a little bit better. But anyway, we are on our way downtown. Cracked my phone. We're going to Mellow Mushroom right now. I'm putting that in there.
No. No, you're not.
Stop it. Okay, we're done. You're gonna make me drop my phone. I just spilled tea everywhere and I've never done this like in a restaurant before, so now I'm embarrassing myself more, and my hair is wet, and my pants are wet. So, the ground is wet, and this is the first time I don't actually have to clean up the floor, because I'm at a restaurant, and they do it for me, so.
Hello.
Hi, guys. So, we pizza, and that looks really gross, I know, but we got this, like
pizza.
And olives and like bacon and sausage and meat and pepperoni.
Yep.
And it's really,
what she said.
It's really, really good. Shake up the happiness. Wake up the happiness. Shake up the happiness. It's Christmas time. There's a story that I was told and I wanna tell the world before. And don't remember it, so let's December it and reassemble it, oh yeah. Once upon a time in a town like this, a little girl made a great big wish to fill the world full of happiness.